Hello everyone, welcome back to Tenorshare channel. Have you installed the iOS 15 public beta on your iPhone? If you do, and you want to remove it for some reason, today I'm going to show you how to remove it. 1. Remove it inside the iPhone. You need to get in the setting page first. Then click General. Scroll down and click VPN and AMP device management option to get in the profile page. Click Remove Profile. It will require restart. After restart, beta profile will be delete. After you remove the profile, your iPhone will still be beta version. When the next public version of iOS is available, then you can install it to move back to a non-beta version of iOS. If you wish to downgrade your iPhone right now, please follow the next step. 2. Downgrade your iPhone with iTunes. Go to ipswood.me. Select iPhone, and then select the model you're using. Select iOS 14.6 firmware and download. When the download is complete, connect your iPhone to your PC. Open iTunes and make sure iTunes is the latest version. Before downgrade your iPhone, you need to back up your data in your PC first. If you already back up before, then you can skip the step. Before restore, you need to turn off Find My iPhone. This is important. Find the Restore iPhone option. Then hold the Shift key while clicking the Restore iPhone. It will pop up a window. Select the firmware you just download. Click Open. Select Restore. And wait for the restoring process complete. When you see the hello screen, it means your iPhone is downgraded. Just remember when you get to the app and data screen, choose don't transfer apps and data. Before restoring your backup, you need to modify the backup data. Press WI and plus R key. Type %appdata%. And select Apple Computer. Mobile Sync. Backup and select your backup. Scroll down and open info.plist. Press Ctrl plus F. Click Find Next. You will see the version of this data is 15.0. Change it to 14.6 and save it. Then go to your iPhone, turn off Find My iPhone. Then click Restore from the latest backup of this iPhone, and your data will be back on again. If you think using iTunes is too much trouble, you can use Tenorshare ReiBoot. 3. Downgrade your iPhone with ReiBoot. Tenorshare ReiBoot is a software that can repair more than 150 iOS, iPadOS, tvOS system problems. You can go to tenorshare.com, click products, and click here to download Tenorshare ReiBoot. With this tool, you can directly download the firmware you need, but you still need backup first. If you already download it, click start, click standard repair, click import local firmware. ReiBoot will detect it immediately, then you can start downgrade. When the process is complete, you will find your iPhone is already downgraded. It's easy, right? This is the tutorial on how to remove, uninstall iOS 15 public beta from iPhone. If you've followed one of these methods and succeeded, don't forget to give us a thumb up. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.